can't hide, though I'm partly to blame, it cannot be denied. There ain't no use defending, it seems I've been tending the wrong grave for 23 years. A letter dropped onto my doormat one day, and I thought I'll ignore that, it might go away. And I took up my shears to the place where for years I presumed my sweet darling had lain. Curse those in charge of plots, curse these forget-me-nots. I've been sharing my innermost thoughts with an Edward McRae.
Journey back home, I took the less frequented path and ended up in the Meadow of Consolation. It was a magical place. I half expected a nymph to appear, shyly from out of the brake. Some not unexpected she from the brushwood. And me dressed as a dandy in practice for the summer eights. Even the glebe cow started to drool. But then almost inevitably, Claire Rayner appeared.